This deal means that there is no need for any kind of prolongation. It provides certainty where Brexit creates uncertainty. It protects the rights of our citizens, and it protects peace and stability on the island of Ireland. There will be no border on the island of Ireland, and the single market will be protected.
It's a reasonable, fair outcome and reflects the large amount of work that's been undertaken by both sides. And I hope very much now, speaking of elected representatives, that my fellow MPs in Westminster do now come together to get Brexit done.